Oh, I had a roll a minute ago just to keep me going. I think we're gonna have him in a second. It's the day after Thanksgiving here. Rosa just took the night off after cleaning up. Well, she left this one pan here.
Yeah.
I'll talk to her about that. What do you got there? Is that the gravy?
Mm. Well, it's paste now.
Oh,
somebody
sure.
put too much flour in it. You want turkey?
What? Aw, you know, are you supposed to give him turkey?
He's fine to get turkey. He has canine.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, get the other one out of there.
Not for you. Glenny, Leonard, darling, I could kiss you right now. I thought we didn't have any wine. Well, this is the Chateau Saint-Michel. It's a Riesling, which basically means that it's from the area of Ries, which is,
What is that area known for?
Well, that's where Reese Witherspoon got her name.
We opened a bottle of wine, and we talk about its bouquet, which is the way it stinks. You spin that around the top. Spin it all the way around the top. Yep.
That's supposed to be sort of an easy peel.
Okay, now... Right, hold on a sec. Now, hold on.
Glenny, would you just do it?
Stick the knife into it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's
and
right. That's sharp.
We need to twist.
I think so.
It's not designed
here,
that way,
here.
But it's
you
all
know what?
It's out of leverage.
Here, let me help you.
You pull that down. Oh my god, it's coming.
Please don't get it on my hand!
Oh,
yeah. My hand got it.
Happy New Year.
Gosh.
It's going. Okay.
How do you know?
Well, I don't know. I don't know. That's the thing with this thing, but let's just talk as if it's going, okay? Okay.
Well, say action so it's professional.
Hey, Black Friday.
Hi, everybody.
Inglaterra's having leftovers.
Look at these plates, guys. They're so yummy.
Good job, Melissa. Gloria, what are you thankful for this year?
I'm really thankful for all of our friends.
All our friends?
Like, no, our fans.
Oh, our fans, yeah.
Well, except for that biker 12395 or whatever his name is. God, that guy's really rude.
That's not what we're supposed to be doing here.
You know what? I don't appreciate the attacks, mister. Honestly.
We've been getting a couple of rude comments.
Cody, he's implying that we're...
Doesn't matter. We're going to focus on the positive because that's what Thanksgiving is about. It's about giving thanks, not talking about.
Okay, well, I'm thankful that we only have one really bad fan.
Bad apple is what he is, but that's fine.
Oh my gosh, you guys, we're already putting our tree up.
Mm-hmm.
We're listening to Christmas carols right now. The second Thanksgiving is over, it's Christmas as far as the darlings are concerned.
Yeah, the darlings go right into Christmas mode. We flip a switch, like a switch that's flipped on since Christmas time.
You know what's the only problem, though? On our street, everyone's Jewish, so there's no lights. Or if there are, they're blue and white. It just really defeats the purpose.
We're on the, you know, people are knowing what you're saying.
I like Jews. I'm just saying they don't have lights.
Not especially. I don't. It's okay.
I'm just saying.
You guys, hope you all had a great holiday. I know we did.
Hey, you want to buy the Grammys?
Hope you didn't drink too much. Yeah, and just, you know, keep tuning in. We love you guys.
We love you so much. We love you so much.
I'm going to press the button.